I was up on deadline and needed some construction help in a big way. I turned down most of the street people who came up asking for a job. But when Floyd showed up, talking about God with a hint of liquor on the breath, for some reason, I knew he was heaven sent.
Hello, my name is Floyd Wilkins. I was raised by a young mother who got married young. I came up in a family where there wasn't really no love. My mother, she was wild, and she was young. She was running the streets on an older man, left me home. From way back to when times were hard in the hard streets of North Philly, music was the only thing that kept me together and soothed me. It was times I felt like losing my mind and doing real crazy things, and I have.
We all have choices. Is your soul still alive? Hard times will teach us to survive.
Sad times, the mad times, the crazy times. Me and music, we go way back.
We all make choices, sometimes the wrong ones. Deep within those voices are lies.
Institutions, foster homes, passed around from family member to family member, started getting into trouble. I needed music at the most the day that my mother died and I was in the penitentiary and I had nowhere to go. I had a choice. I could deal with it. I go to the rubber room. I don't play that. I'm not gonna be locked in the room for 6 months until I got over my anger of my mom dying on me while I'm in prison. And the sad part about it is until this day, I still don't know where my mother's buried.
Floyd quickly picked up skills, drywall, painting, flooring, even racquet stringing. He started giving tours of our facility.
Music helps me to cope with everyday life. Music saved my life. Music always and always will be my salvation.
Floyd is now an active member of our badminton community.
We are.